Hello guys, today I have brought two words for you. The first word is access. This is the pronunciation, access. Access. It means approach, right to entry, जिसे हम पहुंच कहते हैं. A method of reaching to someone, something. पहुंचने का एक जरिया, access होता है. Do you have any access to the railway minister? Don't you have any access to internet on your phone? That place is surrounded by water. You have only the access by boat. This is military area. People's access to this place is severely prohibited. The second word is exceeds. And when this word is used as noun, this is called excess. It means adhikta, something that is more than required. You can return the excess amount if you have any. Excess amount, this is adjective here. Excess of everything is bad.